Start. The right lane driver makes a strong getaway off the line, and that was all she wrote. It's always such a thrill to watch these cars, isn't it? Get your cameras ready for this next race, ladies and gentlemen. What a race! Their dragsters will go back to the pits, the engines will be rebuilt, and then it's time to do it all over again in the next round. Line, and in the end, that was all they needed to bring home the victory.
I'm going to go to the next one.
Love to see all of our young NHRA fans in the audience. Don't forget, kids, we've got junior dragster racing at every sanctioned NHRA dragster. Kids from the age of 5 to 17 can get the drag racing career started at half-scale junior dragsters. In the right lane, they've got our talent prepping themselves for a phenomenal job. The starting line, and in the end, that was all they needed to bring home the victory. Back to that start. The driver in the right lane came off the starting line quicker, which gave them the advantage that they needed.
Thank you.
In case you're looking to go on a road trip, the only train is over 100 sanctioned degrees in Wisconsin. Starting line, and in the end, that was all they needed to bring home the victory.
Weekend it was. We'll be talking about this one for a long time to come. So long, folks.